you know that it's dinner time, so this is going to be a mukbang video. I don't know if that's how you say it, but I just like the way it sounds. And I got some sushi from Toshi's Cafe, which is a local establishment that I love to go to. They've got soups and sandwiches along with the sushi, all kinds of little desserts and treats, coffee, latte drinks, smoothies. It's just wonderful. So let's get started. Oh, and I also have some Honeycrisp apple slices. Enjoying as well. Sushi. Well, avocado on top of sushi. I believe it's eel. So very sweet, Honeycrisp apple. chew, sorry. I like to make sure it's thoroughly ground up, you know, before I swallow. Toshi, the one who runs the cafe, along with his wife, Mika, they've been very nice and friendly to me for several years now. The shop is located near where I work, so I'm lucky that I'm able to stop by there throughout the week if I want, and it's a really nice story. He had traveled to the United States from Japan years ago and was like bicycling through the country and was able to stay when he fell in love with the people and the coffee culture. And he originally had opened up a shop that had flowers, like roses and coffee, and then he expanded it to include sushi, and the rest is history. The shop is really wonderful. Toshi's Cafe.
Smart Val signing out.